So today I'm going to be highlighting my hair, as you can see with this bottle. Dyed my hair before, as you can see, it's all one color. When I was in sixth grade, my mom did a cap on my hair, and it was so dark that she had to do it twice because it didn't highlight. And that was the only time I ever had highlights. So yesterday I YouTubed a bunch of different videos to see how to highlight my hair. And I'll see how this goes. And this also has directions on it, so let's take everything out. We have number one, highlighting cream developer. Number two, highlighting powder. Number three, touch-on highlights conditioner. And then this is the box. Oh, it's me. This is the box where you put it in, all the mixture. And then this is the little brush that you put on your finger, and it's actually hard, not soft. So I'm just gonna put the mixture in here and put this in here also. Ooh, damn. Oh, okay, it popped. Okay, that looks like all of it. Oh, I guess not. So put it on the spatula and then put it on the brush. Like so. Yep. Okay. I'm going to grab this piece. No turning back now.
Another round, she wants to hit the clouds. Honey, up there now. to shut us down. She asked for another round. She wants to hit the clouds. Honey ain't up there now. She puts a shot glass down. She asked for another round. Girl, don't you hit the ground. Is it kicking in?
Okay, so I'm just waiting for it to be done. Oops, put it that way. And then I ombre'd the tips. I'm so excited to see what it looks like. I'm so nervous. I hope it doesn't look like shit. So I've sat in my hair for 15 minutes and it's getting like weird, right? It's like falling off my hair. It looks blonde in the camera. It doesn't actually look like that in real life, guys. I just look blonde. It's not really blonde in real life. But it's like getting all funky and falling out of my hair. It's only been for 15 minutes.
Almost done. I'm so excited. New hair, new hair, new hair, new hair.
Because I'm seriously so bored standing here. Hey guys, so I just showered, rinsed out the stuff in my hair, put in the conditioner bottle, and I had it in a towel for a little bit, so it's kind of air drying right now. So this is it air drying. You can kind of see them a bit, but I don't really think it's down at the bottom. I have to actually dry it, but you can definitely see this one right here. I think next time I'm gonna do a lighter, because I did like an almond color, so I didn't want to go too drastically lighter. But this didn't really make that much of a difference.